Cruz, Kids Cruz from Paris. I'm 9 years old, and today I'm reviewing Octonauts Season 1. Octonauts is one of my favorite TV shows. I've been watching it my whole life, since I was a baby. This Season 1 DVD package of the Octonauts is filled with 52 episodes. That's over 11 hours, yes, in the double digits. 11 hours of fun. Awesomeness. Captain Barnacles leads his team. Tweak Bunny, Pedro Penguin, Quasi Kitten, Shellington Sea Otter, and Dashy Dog. They all appear in Season 1. Everyone has a different personality, which makes it so unique and great. For example, Pedro is better at being like, you know, a medical person, like a nurse. And he's also a lot more cautious than Dashy Dog. Dashy Dog is more for like, you know, she's kind of more techie, and she knows where like the Octopod is heading and stuff. So, you know, they all have different personalities and different likings. This is a fun series. The episodes keep moving forward. Never a dull moment. I just can't stop watching. Each episode keeps my attention. I'm totally entertained. Nothing scary ever happens. That's what keeps my attention. You see, I have kind of an everything phobia. It's sad. Some of my favorite parts of the Octonauts Season 1 is the Octopod. This is just my first favorite part. But the Octopod is so giant. It's like a giant mechanical squid. It's awesome. My second favorite thing is the Vegemoles. Actually, it's my first favorite thing, but I love the Vegemoles. So, if you don't understand one bit that I just said, let me give you a reminder or, you know, something that, an example. So, if you got a salmon and got a jalapeno, smash them together. I got a salmon, I got a jalapeno. Salapeno. So, yeah, that happens. So, as you can see, it's pretty interesting. I rate this. This is pretty good, honestly. It brings back a lot of memories. It's 5 out of 5 stars. It's really good. I recommend this for younger children, but if you've been watching it your whole life, it might bring back some sweet memories. So, yeah, I think if you've watched it for a long time, like me, you would love it. So, you can buy this DVD box at everywhere, like Target and, you know, all those places and stuff. So, I'm Izzy Cruz, 9 years old. I am a reviewer of Kids First, and I will see you on the next review. Bye-bye.